Welcome back to Pais Gurukul Career Cosmos. This podcast is for the career aspirants who seek compact information on career opportunities. Today's special is Nipun Bharat Initiative. Union government is set to launch a new scheme called Nipun Bharat Initiative on July 5th, 2021. It will be launched to improve numeracy, foundational reading and understanding for early stage students. NIPUN stands for National Initiative for Proficiency in Reading with Understanding and Numeracy. National Initiative for Proficiency in Reading with Understanding and Numeracy. This scheme would provide an enabling environment in a bid to ensure universal acquisition of foundational literacy and numeracy. It will ensure that every child achieves desired learning competencies in reading, writing, and numeracy by the end of grade 3rd, by the year 2026-27. This initiative will be a part of School Education Program Samagra Shiksha. Nipun Bharat Initiative will be implemented by School Education Department of Union Government. In order to implement it, a 5-year implementation mechanism will be set up at national, state, district, block, and school levels across all states and UTs, Union Territories. The initiative is a part of National Mission on Foundational Literacy and Numeracy. It further comes under the initiatives adopted for the implementation of New Education Policy, NEP 2020. For students, the policy will include toy-based learning, increased time for listening and reading for kids. It will also have training for teachers according to the Nipun Bharat parameters. In the new education policy NEP, the government has given special emphasis on foundational literacy and numeracy. As a part of that, this initiative is being launched. The idea behind this initiative is to create an enabling environment to ensure universal acquisition of foundational literacy and numeracy. I hope this information is helpful for you. Wish you all the best. Thank you for listening to the podcast by Pais Gurukul Career Cosmos. Subscribe the channel, click on the notification icon to get regular updates on career courses. Like, comment, and share this. That's all for this episode. See you next time. Be good, do good, good day, take care, and thank you.